we are going to show the adjustment for the quantity of the purchase. We have the adjustment knob at the back of the machine. When you turn it to the right, you reduce the quantity. But when you turn it to the left, you increase the quantity. You can decrease or increase the quantity according to your need. It's as easy as that.